being a freshman in college is an adjustment period. When you're a student athlete, it's even harder. I think when you're a student athlete at an elite program like the University of Tennessee, it's even harder. But these players, I think they've done a great job.
It was a big move coming all the way over here from Australia without my family. So my dad actually moved over here with me and got me settled, which was nice. And then having Lou here has made things 1,000 times easier.
Being away from my family hasn't been too bad. My mom tries to come to at least 2 home games a month, so I see them a lot.
I feel like the whole team's been helpful for me. One person in particularly, I would have to say, is Ree. I look up to her. She really pushes me in practice and just off the court and stuff like that. And then even like this with the freshmen that came in with me, we help each other out. And I just feel like having that sisterhood has been something that's been helpful.
Emily Saunders is really skilled. She can shoot the basketball, she can score around the basket, but she also has brought a great attitude and has been a really good teammate.
My goals for the season, just better myself every day, become stronger, be a better player in all aspects, and just higher my basketball IQ.
Tamari Key is very competitive and very feisty, and I think that's come out in our really close games. It's been great to see. She's such a sweet person, but she can flip a switch when she steps out on the court.
I feel like I am capable of doing a lot more than I think that I am, and I feel like having people there to like push me to that is good, but I also feel like I need to be able to do that for myself.
Jessie Reaney is a tough player. She oftentimes makes her teammates better just by being on the court. The team loves her. When she knocks down those shots, they get really excited. So she's also a terrific teammate.
Goals for me is just coming in on the court and positively impacting the game, no matter what it is. If I'm not shooting the ball and not getting those shots up, I think little things for me is to contribute like on defense, like getting steals, not having turnovers. Just for me, that's like my little in-game goals.
Jordan Horston is a unique player who can create for herself, for her teammates. I think she is an excellent defender. I really do. I think when she is engaged and on the ball, I think she's really good.
See, when I came here, I wasn't expecting like start or anything. I was just coming here just to do what the team needs me to do. And when they offered that starting spot, you know, I took it and I just worked hard and just keep working hard for it, you know, because it's not a given. And I honor that position.
My favorite memory, I can't really choose one because like this team, every day, like we're just always having fun. There's never a dull moment with these girls.